For all other values, it is zero. So this is known as unit impulse function. Impulse means it will exist only for a small fraction of second. Now, earlier you have plotted, you just verified u of t, whether it is coming like this. This is u of t. U of t is otherwise known as unit step function. Earlier you have plotted. Check whether you have drawn the same waveform or not. So it will be always a constant at one. Please ensure while drawing a graph, you have to label x-axis, you have to label y-axis, and you should mark the amplitude and origin. Otherwise, I won't be giving any marks in the answer sheets. Okay. While plotting the graph, please ensure you have to label x-axis, you should label y-axis and the amplitude as well as your origin. So these are all the elementary functions. Okay. So first function is step function. Second function is known as impulse function. Now going to third one, unit ramp function. Plot the third one, unit ramp function. Unit ramp function. Unit ramp function. It is R of t. It is represented as R of t. The definition is R of t is equal to t for t greater than or equal to 0 and is equal to 0 otherwise. This is unit ramp function. So again, it is existing only at positive side. R of t equal to t means at 0 you are having 0, at 1 you are having 1, at 2 you are having 2, like that. If you join these waveform, you will get a straight line like this. So at 1 you are having 1, at 2 you will be having 2, at time t equal to 3 you are having 3, like that. Okay, so whatever you are plotting in the x-axis, the same value will come over y-axis. So x is equal to y, or R of t equal to t, that is what is known as ramp function. For all other values, it is equal to 0. Now, I just want from you how you can generate this ramp function from unit step function. With what mathematical process you are going to generate this waveform from the first signal, whatever you have done. What was the first signal you have plotted? It is called as unit step function. So how we are going to get this signal from unit step function, anybody can say? I'll give a clue for you. It is a mathematical operation. You just
minus one.
We need to multiply with t.
But multiply by t, okay. Multiplication can be done. Any other option? Any other option rather than multiplication? You can integrate.
Okay. 1 plus t.
Yes, integrating a unit step function will lead to a ramp function, because u of t is 1, isn't it? U of t is 1. 1 dt is t. That is nothing but R of t. So kindly comment it. The comment is integration of a unit step function will result in ramp function. The integration of unit step function will result in ramp function. Okay, I'll stop here. So now we have discussed about elementary signals. In that we have two subclassifications. One is elementary continuous time signal and the other one is elementary discrete time signal. So till now we have discussed the three types of elementary continuous time signals, and we have two more, that is sinusoidal and exponential, that we will discuss tomorrow. And till this particular topic, you need to prepare for tomorrow's quiz. The tomorrow's quiz will be conducted sharply at 9 a.m. So you will be having three different links with you. Okay. And I will be posting the USNs also. So a particular set of USNs should take set number A. Other USNs should take set number B. And the third set of students should take set number C. So I will specify the USNs also in the Google Classroom. There will not be any communication in the WhatsApp. You have to follow the classroom only. Okay. I'll be posting three links along with your USN numbers. So wherever you belong, from that particular link, you can access and mark the correct answers for the quiz one. Okay. And the time will be from 9 a.m. to 9:10 a.m. Set number A will be posted from 9 o'clock. Set number B will be posting at 9:05. So your time will be from 9:05 to 9:15. Okay. And set C will be posting from 9:10. So your time duration will be 9:10 to 9:20. So like that. So within 9:20, I'll be completing all the three quizzes. And from 9:20 onwards, you have to come to the Zoom session for the class. Is it clear for you? Any doubts? Any queries? So shall I stop the class now? Thank you all. Yes. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.